only for you to accept my love of our leader.